Hello, welcome to Let's Play Hacker. I'm Amethyst Lunatari. This is a game from way back. I was a teenager when I first tried playing this. Really didn't get that far, but it really just captivated me because the whole hacker culture, especially back then, had a kind of mystery to it, and this is the image here of the cover, and there's the back to which I think shows a few screenshots, and inside there really are hardly anything except the disc that this comes in. It has like a quick start for loading the game. Doesn't really tell you anything. No manual, nothing. Just, okay, you're gonna hack into this website and you're gonna uncover something that is very top secret and fascinating, and well, it's someplace you're not supposed to be. And that's kind of a misnomer because you really don't hack into anything. As you can see here, it just gives you log on, please. This is the, back before all the games had intros. So, syntax error, please try again. Log F unrecognizable command. Type H for help. So if you type H for help, the logon password has been changed. Current password is location of the test site. Where the hell is the test site, right? Now if you pause the video, you can see what went by, but is basically just saying incorrect password, and then it's counting down, and then it's gonna disconnect you, but there ends up being some kind of error in the system, and instead, welcome to Magma Limited. Connection complete. Now, I'm playing this in DOSBox and 3,000 cycles, which is probably too high, but as a matter of fact, I'm not sure if this will change now. I don't know what that does, but I'm supposedly playing it on a 386 speed at this point. So, we're playing on a PC. And because we did not get the password right, it's going to give you a test, and you have to identify different components on this SRU, subterranean remote unit. This model number, AX blah blah blah, is you're going to have to know that. So, or I am available for clandestine operation. There are satellites later in the game. They're going to ask you certain things, and it's going to, one of the questions when it catches you is going to ask you the model number of this thing. Directions: use joystick arrow keys. Yeah, like, you know, you've hacked into this with, I don't know what was back then, your NES, original Nintendo, or your, maybe your Sega Master System. Okay, so, align laser test point specified by computer, press button, enter to run test. Now first it's going to ask you for this infrared image sensor, which is this camera lens type thing. Asynchronous data compactor is these like hourglass type things. Hydraulic motivator is this like hydraulic-looking thing here. Flamson joint. I find it easier to go to this image. I don't know, perhaps you can, you know, click on anything in either image, but it's easier to see this part on this side, obviously. And the Thelman port is this thing, this little, like, hose-looking thing here. Diagnostic test complete, no errors found. Display indicates all magma-limited information sites in use. Enter your name. Use arrow keys. Now, what I do is I highlight with the pink here to just get this side of the screen exactly. Complete. Time location verification complete. Your SRU is stationed in the South Atlantic. Now I'm going to start pausing because we're on the clock. At this point, maybe even when we read these messages, it's timed. Project update. Final test bore approaching target depth. Successful harnessing of magma surface temperature differential assures unlimited energy source and world domination. Someone has their sights set really high here. Warning, seismic projections indicate possibility of thermal runaway, resulting in continental destruction. All units remain clear of test site. What did we say? Continental destruction? This is just a, you know, casual email sent out to all magma employees. Oh yeah, world domination. Continental destruction, you know, possible, you know, it's all, it's a company email. Now what you do here, gonna pause that. The controls here, use the arrow keys obviously to move where you want. Program is moving, obviously. Infrared, we're only gonna need that at night time to see where we are. Call, you'll see in a minute. Message, we'll we'll hit these messages when they come up, like the one you just saw. Sound turns the sound on and off. Up and down is, well, basically we're in a tunnel right now, as you can see. So we have to find our way through these tunnels. And when we get to these little white squares, those are the magma sites or something, locations. So you hit up to go up, and then you're going to call an agent, and, well, you'll see. And then you go hit D to go down when you're all done with that. Now what you have to do is, here we have to go 6 east, and then we have to turn around and go north. So what we're going to do is we're going to hit, go 6 spaces east, hit enter, and then it's going to go east, and then you have to turn to go north, which is going to be separate. So every time you're going to change direction, it's, you're hitting the enter key. Yep. North. 6 east, 8 north. Message. Headquarter intelligence reports that spies have stolen pieces of a shredded document which contains proprietary information concerning the magma project. Your mission, use the SRU to negotiate with these spies for the return of all pieces of the document before this evidence reaches federal agents. They're going to just casually, you know, talk to this robot thing that comes up out of the ground. But, you know, it's a game, so. And as you're playing, the protagonist is, well, yourself. You're at a computer, so you're just, you're remotely controlling all the action in this game. So the worst that can happen to you is you'll get disconnected from the magma servers. Well, they'll find you out, or you'll run out of time, something like that. So, but then that means the game's over. So, there's no, you know, threat. So, you don't want to be disconnected either. Anyway. You begin with the standard amount of cash for operations of this nature. You must buy evidence or buy merchandise which can be traded for the evidence. Caution, although intelligence could not determine exactly what each spy wants, in exchange for his piece of the evidence, it is believed that several spies may accept items which other spies will require. The trick of this game is to know who wants what and where to get that thing. And the other trick is just negotiating these tunnels and staying clear of the satellites, which will come when we go to New York, and not running out of time. Which, if you mess around with the tunnels too much or spend too much time in one area without pause on, time will pass. Anyway, enter. So I'm going to hit you for up and see for call. Okay, pausing again. I have taken the liberty of going on to Babelfish and other such translation sites to find out if I type this in, what do I get back? Obviously, this is French, where actually this is Paris here in France, and this translates to, what can you offer for my piece of the document? So here, all you have, you're going to hit I for inventory. As you see, its program has changed to inventory. So cash, 5,000. Okay, I paused it there because this passes by so quick. It says, yes, I will exchange with you. And they give you shreds of the document. Now, somehow, this document has gotten in the hands of spies, and they're all over the world, and they've taken scissors and cut the document up into little pieces, and you have to go all over the world to get these pieces back. And in which case, you can read the entire document and then go to Washington, D.C., and just hand it in to an FBI agent, so, you know, who says, ah, a robot with a document, and, you know, well, that's that. Now he's saying, of course, would you like to buy the deed to a Swiss chalet? Now, I'm just flipping around pages because I've written down what they've said. And it gets really interesting later with that. So here we're going to say yes. Would you like a chronograph? Yes. Now, for some reason, he keeps walking around, so you go down. And from here we go 4 west. Actually, west. 2 north. 1 west. What happened? Oh, no, 6 east. What am I looking at? 4 south. And 1 east. Okay, what does this guy say? This is supposed to be Egypt. I typed this in. I used, actually, Hindi. Hindi to English. I get back from this. Mama is the land. I want to offer this document. Now, if you give him something he doesn't want, he says, no, I do not want that. But anyway, this guy is going to want the statuette. So you keep hitting I until you get to the... No. Sorry. He wants the chronograph. I'm looking in the wrong spot here. Okay, so you get more of this. So, what he said there when it flashed right by really quick. Yes, I will. Obadelak. I got, so, when it's originally said, Nam Anna Sofa... Obadelak says, yes, I will Obadelak. So it didn't understand that word at all. This one, etc., Tashtery, do you want to buy? So here, you're going to get the scarab and the gold statuette of Tut. Then you're going down, and... Okay, one east. Sorry. This is gonna use up time. I'm probably not gonna make it. Two north. Okay. Now we're in Greece. What did I get from this? Greece. It says something. Teia has to offer you a piece. Komate or something like that. So I didn't understand all that. If you give him something he doesn't want, it didn't translate that at all. It says, oh hey then to Tello, and it comes back, oh hey then to Tello. If you give something he does want, which in this case is the statuette, nay that to Paro. I'll take it. And then, of course, will you buy an ancient artifact? Here in Greece, we're not going to get anything. As it is. So, now to India. India. One east. Oh, we got another message. Warning, a power surge in the main reactor has damaged the grid leak bias detector. Intermittent operation of the long-range scanner is expected. So far, we're fine. Four north. Two east. Six south. One east. This is India. Namaste. Indian to English. This is what came back. Hello, my hut berry is special. What did Dunge this for you? Which is the last word there. It didn't understand that, so. If you give him something he doesn't want, it says, no, it is not caffy. Excuse me, now he wants the scarab. Or he wants the scarab in general. Rate it. Bilbul is right. This comes back. I'd start the Kridna, the Star of India. I'd start the Kridna, the Star of India. Yeah, that's what I get back from that one. Anyway, here we're not going to get anything. And next is New York. Okay, New York. One west. Six north. 16 west. Satellites, gotta come on. Intruder alert! Security breach detected. Uh-oh. Sources indicate that the subterranean tunnel system has been infiltrated. Really? Evidence concerning the existence of the Magma Project must not reach Washington, D.C. Security satellites activated. And you can see them there. There we are. There those things are. Two west, and we're just going to go up before those things hit us. Now, if we're up, they won't get us. It's only when we're in the tunnels. Hey, Max, so you want my piece of the document. What you gonna gimme? What are you gonna gimme? New York, he wants the deed to the chalet. Why not? I'll take it. Yo, man, you wanna uncut three-cut diamond? Yo, man, no, I don't. Yo, man, you want stocks and bonds? Yo, man, sure. Down. Oh, they're gonna get... Just missed us. Awesome. Okay. Six west. Japan, we're going. Two north. 14 west. Four south. 5 east. Now here we need our infrared. I for infrared, C for call, otherwise you can't call him. Now, pretty sure, yeah. Japanese, Chinese, I was able to find translators where you can actually type it in with English letters. I think it's Chinese that has the characters. But I didn't get anything back. It just came back exactly the same as I typed it, meaning it didn't understand anything. So it's not until Cuba, because after that, we're in Japan now. After this is China. And then is Cuba. It's fun getting to Cuba. Man, that's the most complicated one to travel to. Anyway, Japan, we're going to give the stocks that we just got from New York, and we're going to get both the things they ask us for here. Destruction, I see. So, yeah. Pearls, yes. Camera, yes. Down. Ah! They hit me. Okay. Company name is Magma Limited. I don't know if you need the punctuation or not. I just type it in like that. Security clearance granted. China's right here. Infrared again. It's nighttime. We don't know what he says there. He's asking about the document. Here you're going to give the pearls. No for the Ming vase. Yes for the jade carving. Now this is complicated. One east. What, they hit me? Oh, okay. They didn't hit me. Damage reports indicate a phase shift in the telemetry guidance unit. System and operative, proceed with caution. Now, what this means is you cannot see yourself on the map. We've gone one east, and 6 south is the next spot. So you have to listen to the clicks. 2 east. These things are going to hit me, right? No. Okay. 2 east. 2 north. 4 east. 2 south. 2 east. 2 south. 2 east. 2 south. 8 east. 6 north. Up, call. We're in Cuba. Okay, so now I can start translating again. We're telling you what I got with translations. Here it says, I could offer for you my part of the document. You give him something he doesn't want, it comes back, not want that. Here, you're going to give him the jade that you just got from China. Something SO. He says there, yes, I get it. Here it says, you want to buy Spanish doubloons. And actually, that's it. After this is, you actually get to talk to people who speak English for the rest of the game. Now, here you're not going to get anything. So you're just going to get down, and we're going to go to London. 8 east. 4 north. 2 west. 2 north. 3 east. Crap. It's going to ask you for the SRU model like I mentioned in the beginning, which is AX-0310479. Okay, we were almost there. Just have to go to the east. Up. Call. I say, oh boy, what have you got to swap? We're gonna give him the camera. Jolly good show, man. Chip, whatever. Beatles album? Yes. Anything else? No. Crown jewels? No. We're almost done. 3 west, if I make it. 4 south. That was London, by the way. 12 west. Got me. Motivator type. You also saw this, and it's a hydraulic motivator, which we did before, which we identified before. 2 north, I think? That's it. They make you get lost in where you are. 1 east. San Francisco. What's happening? What do you got? I guess that's the way they talk in San Francisco. You're gonna give them the Beatles LP you just got. And you're gonna get nothing. And I'm gonna pause this here. Confidential. Test hole nearing completion. Temperature differential reaching critical level. Final countdown on schedule. All units evacuate Australian Nexus. Thermal runway may cause continental destruction. Yeah, and I like that. Look at that image, too. That's continental destruction. If there's volcanoes all over the place, yeah. That would be bad. So, now we have to take this document and go to Washington, D.C. Which we might not make because I made a couple wrong turns and we might run out of time. But I hope we make it. Of course. Care to buy gold nuggets? You don't get anything here. That he doesn't have anything to give you. You don't need anything else. You just have to turn in a document. 1 west. 2 south. 10 east. Four north. Two west. Two south. Three west. This is it, guys. Welcome to Washington. I am Special Agent Levy of the FBI. The world is grateful for what you have accomplished. On behalf of the United States government, I congratulate you. Press enter to preview a copy of tomorrow's headline. After the story appears, press one of the following keys. Now, what this is, it's going to show you a printout, and you can print out on your IBM-compatible graphic printer or on your non-graphic printer. Either way, I don't know if you can print from DOSBox. Never tried it, so if I printed, you wouldn't be able to tell I'm printing anything anyway. So we're just going to look at this. And actually, I can make this bigger. Trying to anyway. Okay. Computer Whiz helps FBI save world. Washington. The Post has learned that Amethyst Lunatari has used a home computer to uncover a serious threat to world security. Evidence was delivered to FBI agents exposing a secret plan which could have resulted in disaster. It appears that Magma Limited had been drilling through the Earth's crust in an attempt to tap the temperature differential between the surface and magma layers. Not only could this have led to an unlimited energy source and certain world domination, there's that phrase again, but scientists believe that a miscalculation could have triggered thermal runaway, resulting in the destruction of a continent. This computer whiz Lunatari gained access to the company's computer system and discovered a network used to control robot messengers. Although details are still sketchy at this time, it appears that one of the robots was used to gather evidence on Magma Limited and its secret plan. This evidence aided the FBI in averting a worldwide catastrophe. Sources indicate that several major Hollywood studios interested in securing TV and movie rights will be... See back section, column 2. You can't see any other screen. Or page. Mountain View, California, Activision, Inc., today announced the introduction of Borrowed Time and Alter Ego, two new computer programs for your IBM computer. It's an ad, yeah. So basically, you finish playing Hacker, well, what about these games? So, yeah, it's a pretty good game. Well, most of the time you spend in the game is, naturally, as I said, trying to figure out the different routes for these tunnels. You can map the whole thing out without going up top, and you have to, actually, because once the lights go out, you don't know where you are, so you have to count the beeps like I was, so you have to know where to go. I really didn't make a map for myself. I just wrote, you know, 8 east, 4 north, 2 west. So, and whatever works. Well, yeah, so it was an interesting little game, and yeah, it can be very frustrating. So, once again, this is the PC version. Other versions differ. The routes, I believe, differ. I think the model number differs, and possibly a few different things. I've heard things like sometimes in Japan and other versions of this game, they don't want the stocks. They want the, is it diamonds? I believe it's a 3-carat diamond or something like that. They want the diamonds, not the stocks and bonds, etc. So, yeah, so that's that. And this walkthrough, if you're trying to use this, it might not be useful in any other version than the PC version. So, I know it came out for Apple II and Commodore 64. It came out for quite a bunch, but quite a different few different systems. Anyway, that's what you get. Designed by Steve Cartwright. Well, thanks for watching, guys. This is episode 1 of 1, and I'll be going on to the next Let's Play, which will be a little longer than this one, I think. Take care. Bye-bye.